neck. Okay? Let's start with the arm and neck. Okay? So, first thing, okay? You never look against the guy's body. That means you look this way. You're not gonna get any release if you look to the opposite side of his body. You have to try move your shin a little bit more inside your chest and look at him straight. So look, that's the first thing. See, my shin is already free about. I don't want him to fish all my jaw under my shin. See that? That's why I shoot my shoulder and I spin the neck. See that? I'm already shin in. But you know, sometimes it's still hard here. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna play two hands on the hips, push and lean back. See that? Whatever I lean, whatever he at, I try to connection, control the gear. Set up some hooks and got some control against him. My main thing is defend the guillotine. Don't let it go too tight and maybe eventually make me tap. So quick look inside, you know. Close your shoulder to your hip, look your shin inside. Two hands on the hips, on the waist. Push them away, drop your base speed.